Hey my lovelies, welcome back to my channel Beleza. It's all about beauty and grace. I hope you guys are doing well. And today I'm going to do a video and I'm going to do a lip swatch video. And the lipstick which I'm using, which I'll be swatching, is from the brand Colourpop Cosmetics. And obviously this brand doesn't need any introduction. We all are aware of this brand. This is one of the drugstore brand, we used to say, when it comes up in comparison with MAC, Bobbi Brown, Smashbox, Huda Beauty and many more. Compared to them, obviously this is a very drugstore brand and anyone can afford the brand. And today I'm going to swatch the lippie sticks from their collection. I have 7 of them, let me show you. So I have 7 of them and I'm going to swatch each one of them in detail, as well as I will do a small review on them, like what the packaging, how the packaging is, what the company claims about these lipsticks. So if I talk about Colourpop, I have almost every product of Colourpop, starting from their blush to highlighter, then their liquid lipstick, their lipsticks, their eyeshadow, eyeliner, gel liner, everything. I have almost every product of them and I literally love them. They are like, they're beautiful, they're pigmented, they just, I love them. I'm crazy about Colourpop. And the lipsticks which I'm going to talk is this. This is a lipstick. So before I start off the swatch, let me talk to you about the packaging. And before the packaging, I want to tell you, like, I do have a mini Colourpop product. So if you want me to show you or do a video of Colourpop, like to suggest you some highlighters, the best highlighters from the Colourpop, the best highlight blush from Colourpop and liquid lips, anything, do let me down below. Do write it down in the comment section and I will love to do that for you guys. So now let's talk about the packaging. Okay, so this is how the packaging looks like. This is a completely white packaging and the product looks like a crayon. Like the tube is look like a crayon. It's like a bullet lipstick. You need to twist it up. So this is a good thing. You don't need to sharpen it, because what happens when we sharp our lipstick or any kind of crayon, it gets wasted a lot. And we obviously feel really bad, because whatever thing is, no matter how the price is, we feel bad when we keep on losing our product. We're sharpening the thing, it gets blunt, then you need to sharpen again and the product gets small. A lot of wasted happens. So I prefer bullet lipstick or liquid lipstick or a twist up compared to the sharpened one. So this is our packaging look like. It's completely white and the company name, the Colourpop name, the lipsticks, everything is written over here. Even on the back, it's written there where it's made, this website, each and every detailing, the how much the gram is. It's like, it's $6 for 1 gram, for 1 gram. And at the back, it's the color of the lipstick, what the color inside, you will get to know when you see the packaging, the back of the packaging. So this is the shade Poppin. And yeah, all the 7 lipsticks are from their MatteX collection. So all the 7 lipsticks are matte. And let's talk about the inside of the packaging. So this comes in a, like, the packaging is very sturdy, as well as the cap. It click with the sound. Can you hear the sound? It click with the sound. So that means it ensures that it is travel friendly. You can even take it when you are traveling, as it clicks with the sound and you don't have to worry like it got wasted, or the cap, even the cap get open, maybe the product get wasted, nothing will happen since the bullet. And inside the packaging, you will get to see the color of the lipstick which you get inside. So you don't have to open it or swatch it. Even if you don't open the lipstick also, you will get to know the color, seeing the back. It's already, it's color coordinated, so it will be a tough job for you to identify the color. And let me show you the product, how much you get. So this is the whole product you're getting, and it's a huge product. 1 gram is huge and it's gonna last a long. And the color is really good. It's very soft, buttery. Let me swatch the color for you. So this is how the color Poppin looks like. It's like a fuchsia pink, which I love. It's a very unique color. It's a fuchsia, dark fuchsia pink. So this is how the color looks like. Now let's talk what the product, what the company claims about the product. So it says that you will get one swipe pigmentation in a full coverage ultra matte finish. in a comfortable formula loaded with skin-loving ingredients like shea butter and vitamin E. So what is saying that? obviously it's pigmented, and with one swipe only you will get the pigmentation. You will get to see when I will apply the lipstick. And since it's a matte lipstick, it won't get dry. So usually what happens, there are many brands, when we apply liquid lipstick and when it gets dry, our lips get too much dry, it gets crumbled and we feel very uncomfortable like using the lips. But nothing gonna happen with this one, because it contains shea butter and vitamin E and many other things like avocado and so many things. So it won't make your lips dry, but at the same time it will make the lipstick matte all day long. And it says that the formula contains vitamin E, mango, avocado and shea butter for the added comfort and moisturize. As I've told you, it's not gonna make your lips dry, but it's gonna make your lip matte.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA, I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad soul, sad souls, darling. All I know are sad souls, sad souls. Of a pop song people forgot, and I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know sad souls, darling. All I know are sad souls
from the MatteX collection. And as you can see, the colors are really nice. Like in one swipe you get a maximum pigmentation, but definitely you can build it up. And even if you build it up more, you won't like get any sorts of a discomfort, or still it will give you a very nice smooth buttery finish. It is extremely comfortable, and even if you want to remove it, it is very easy to remove. You can, for that you can use any kind of a micellar water or cleansing wipes. So I have used the micellar wipes. In case for wondering, I thought of I should guys let you know. And it's very easy to remove, and after removing, when I'm applying another lipstick, it's not feeling any sort of discomfort. It is applying as smoothly as I have applied the first lipstick, and I really love it. The colors are awesome. And really, this is a beautiful color. This was Poppin from the MatteX collection. It's a nice fuchsia color and instantly brightens up my face a lot. and now let's see whether it's transferred or not. It does do a bit transfer even when you set it down, but still it's okay because for this price pay you're getting such a huge quantity, and it will stay almost around 3 to 4 hours like very easily, and it is very comfortable. Like I love it when I'm in, whenever I'm pressing both of my lips like this, it is not even feeling any sort of discomfort. I'm loving it. You can't see any fine lines. See, there is no such fine lines. I really love it, and I just hope you guys like the video. And if you like it, you know what you have to do. Please give a big thumbs up on the video, like it, share it, comment it, and obviously do comment if you want to see more Colourpop collection and the best one. I will love to do that for you guys. Until then, do take care. I will see you on my next video very soon. Bye. I love you all. Bye.